Hey guys, okay, so this is gonna be part two of the video. I know I was talking about Glee and stuff. So basically the premise of Glee, I know I didn't get to explain it, and this is one of my favorite shows of the season. And my hair looks really dark in this lighting, and it's not. So I don't know whoa, and I just got red lip gloss in my hair. I don't know why it's doing that. Anyways, ignore that thing. Okay, I feel better now. Anyways. So, the premise of it is that there are these high schoolers, and this high school Spanish teacher, Mr. Schuster, decides to take over the Glee Club, which is basically show choir. I don't have a show choir in my high school. I wish I did. I love it. I've done like camps for it and absolutely love it. So I wish we would. And the show totally, like, I want to take to the principal and be like, this is what it could be like. But these kids sign up for it. Most of the people are Broadway actors slash actresses or have some musical background. And it's really awesome. They do at least like two songs an episode. And I'm just going to play a couple of them for you. This is, I know I started it, and I'm going to kind of just finish it from where it left off. This is the boys. They had a boys versus girls episode. And it was they to make a mashup of an older song and a newer type pop song. And mix them together, and this is the guys. It's My Life by Bon Jovi and Confessions Part 2 by Usher, and I'm just gonna play it now. If I start humming, ignore me. And here's the girls. It's Halo and Walking on Sunshine. Ignore me if I start singing. Remember those walls they built? They made them tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break it. It's the risk that I'm taking. I am never gonna shut you out. And then the last one, whoops, other way. And the last one that I'm going to show you guys today, and ignore me if I start singing, sorry, it's really hard, is No Air, which they just did on the last episode, and it is Lea Michele, who plays Rachel, and the guy who plays Finn, whose name, Corey, and I can't remember his last name for the life of me right now. So yeah, if you've seen Spring Awakening, you know who Lea Michele is. Okay, so playing.
Should die before I wake. It's 'cause you took my breath away. Losing you was like living in a world with no air. Oh,
I feel alone and wanna leave. My heart will move as incomplete. Wish there was a way that I can make you understand.
But how do you expect me to live alone, just me? 'Cause my world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Can't live, can't breathe with no air. It's how I feel when I know you ain't there. It's no air, no air. Got me out here in the water so deep. Tell me how you're gonna be without me. If you ain't here, I just can't breathe. It's no air.
I flew right off the ground to know you. There's no gravity to hold me down for real.
Somehow I'm still alive inside. Took my breath, but I survived. I don't know how, but I don't even care. But how do you expect me to live alone, just me?
That is Lee. Hope you guys check it out. It's on tonight at 8 o'clock Illinois time. Don't know what yours is. So check it out. Thanks for watching this, even though it's a bunch of songs. Love you guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. Love you.